3 days away from Judgment Day and the Bikini Challenge in the tail of the tape.
Now this is the tail of the tape. I'll tell you what, reading these measurements kind of makes me a little jealous of that damn tape measurement. Oh, the guy who did the tape measurement. I should have did that.
Two Playboy cover girls.
Oh my God, this is going to be off the
in the Bikini Challenge.
I know.
3 days of judge. I'm not going to be able to sleep the night before.
It's going to be an uplifting moment, I can promise you that. Bobcats,
speaking of uplifting.
No doubt, hot Sable in the house.
We saw Tori Wilson out here earlier tonight. Now Sable's out here in silk.
More silk robes. Big cast favorite, silk robes.
Got him in your closet.
What? I'm not coming out of a closet. Look at
Sable.
Look
at her.
Oh, my.
I'm begging the legs to stop.
Tori, I heard you talking about the bikini you were going to wear Sunday at Judgment Day. Well, let's just hope it's not more revealing. And here's a bit of advice. Maybe you should wear something that's a little more appropriate for your waistline. Hey, it's okay. You guys can be the judge this Sunday. Because I guarantee you, Tori will not look.
Oh boy.
As hot as me, and I guarantee you, Tori will not look
I gotta run to the bathroom, Cole.
Sable-licious.
Sable-licious.
Oh, look, the robe's coming off.
Oh, my.
Disrobing. Bingo.
Oh, my.
Ding, 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 ding. We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my God.
We have a winner, but what's it going to be like Sunday at Judgment Day? We saw Tori earlier in the bikini. Sable here tonight.
Come in. I got to floss my teeth. Come in. Sable, where you going?
Relax.
Honey, Sable.
Relax. Save some for Sunday at Judgment Day.
I got plenty, Cole. Don't worry about it. Sable, come here.
All I know, folks, is Sunday on pay-per-view, joint production of SmackDown and Raw. Sable and Tori in a bikini challenge.
Well, Cole, this could go down in history books as one of the greatest bikini challenges ever. I mean, this is going to kick it in all bikiniism. It's going to be hot.
Bikiniism.
Oh, it's a word. It's a word.
How about